Now, actually, it's just the males that have one claw bigger than the other. And they're waving their claws around with two reasons. Or for two reasons. One, to impress the other males. Or to intimidate the other males. Hey, I got a big claw. You don't want to mess with me. This is my turf. But also, to try to impress the ladies. Hey, look at my big claw. You gotta be a strong man. So, it just goes to show you, birds, crabs, people, boys will be boys.